All right, guys, this is part two of frying an egg in a toaster oven. I'm gonna open this baby up. Let's take a look and see. Yes, yes, she's hot. There we go. There's the fried egg. If you like it soft, don't cook it as long. I like it a little hard. I'm going to flip it over and cook it a little bit more. There you go. It can be done. It's about 5 minutes on broil. Keep an eye on it. And gotta have that bacon grease. Thanks.